Yeah, B is on bomb. There's.
What? How many times am I gonna hit you, bro? I hit marked him from like 10 feet with a sniper.
I just got a 1v5. Let's go.
Yo, this kid's cheating. You're garbage.
You got a sniper and you saw?
Yeah, WoW is right, you suspect ass motherfucker.
Yeah, you can't snipe.
What? Dude, there's a kid sitting.
Oh, what is with the barrel stuffing in this game, dude?
Did you come?
Like, motherfuckers can just run into me and, like, what is this? Look at this scoreboard right now. What am I looking at? You know, this is a little bit insane, you know what I mean? Holy shit, bro. So for that game, guys, I was using the SPX-80, all ADS attachments. Got the 22.5-inch barrel, the Corio laser, PVZ stock, match grip, FSS-ST 887 bolts. This is for rechambering speed. I do have the gun tuned, actually, to all ADS and sprint to fire for all of the attachments. If you guys don't know what tuning is, basically it helps tune your gun to whatever you want it to help with. So if you wanted it to help with recoil instead, so whenever you shoot your gun, or damage range instead, you could tune it to that. Or anyone who hates the flinch on this game, the flinch for the snipers is so fucking bad. I would recommend doing that too.